Hello students, how are you all? In last 20 days we have done chapter 1 of maths, that is numbers. Now you all have scheduled your studying timetable and I am really happy that you all are getting adapted to this lockdown period and showing responsibility towards your studies as well. Today we are going to start with a new topic, that is tables. You all have done tables in class 2nd as well, right? We are going to do a revision for tables once again and simultaneously we will also revise chapter 1 through some worksheets. So let's get started. Now when we start with tables, there are some points which has to be remembered always. For example, if there is any number and we multiply it with 0, the answer will always be 0. For example, 6 zeros are 0, 26 zeros are 0, 42 zeros are 0, 12 zeros are 0, 18 zeros are 0. And when we multiply any number with 1, the answer will be the number itself, like 2 ones are 2, 8 ones are 8, 12 ones are 12, 28 ones are 28, like that. So let's get started with table of 2. Once I will say and the second time when I will say, you have to recite it with me. Okay? 2 zeros are 0. 2 zeros are 0. 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 fives are 10, 2 six are 12, 2 six are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20, 2 tens are 20. Next table we will do today is table of 3. Same way you have to repeat it after me. 3 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 fives are 15, 3 six are 18, 3 six are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24. 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30, 3 10s are 30. So students, recite this table of 2 and 3 at least 5 times each and write it down in your rough notebook and complete this worksheet which is attached along. Till then, bye-bye and take care.